first met my father, I didn't have a clue. The first words that he told me were the last ones that were true. He said, this desert's made for walking, and there's nothing you can do except go on, on, onwards to Babylon. And then I met my mother and she took me to the water. She sent me down the river to avoid the kingdom's slaughter. And she raised me as a nurse, working for the Pharaoh's daughter. It was on, on, onwards to Babylon. And the wrong man took the throne when the king of Egypt died. And more than ever known before the desert sun had fried. Said, grab your things, we'll leave tonight. Who's coming for the ride? We're going on. Onwards to Babylon. And when I met my sister, she was already a lady. She told me of my father's plan in a land where we'd be saved. And she bundled up her weapons, then she turned and walked away. And she went on, on, onwards to Babylon. And then I met my brother and I looked him in the face. He had been through all the cold wars and the seven deadly plagues. Said, I don't know where we're going, but I heard about this place. And we went on, on, onwards to Babylon. And the wrong man took the throne when the king of Egypt died. And more than